These HMS host Honolulu airport workers have been in a bargaining tussle with their employer since December 2018. And not much have changed since. Their desired contract calls for better wages and benefits. The HMS host's median pay is $12.20. And they said this is simply not enough with the high cost of living in Hawaii.
Mahirap na mas lalo sa akin kasi single mama ko. Kailangan lahat i-budget. Kailangan na ano. Kasi ilang taon na ako dito, 18 years na. Tapos mababa pa rin yung wages namin. Tapos ang taas-taas pa yung medical namin.
To be honest, I really have my family at this point because of our minimum wage, yeah. And it's hard to help somebody when you cannot help yourself.
They said HMS host could afford to give them a raise because the company reportedly makes $3.5 billion in profits annually.
Sometimes I have to beg managers for them to get me extra days if I could work, but it shouldn't be that way. It should be one job, should be enough.
With negotiations stalled between HMS host and the workers, more demonstrations and strikes are being planned by the union in 2020. Lalaine Ignau, ABS-CBN News, Honolulu, Hawaii.